left side elbow to the head. Shift the body weight to the right leg, sending impulse. Turn the left foot on the toe, rotating the hips and body to the right. Strike with the left arm bent as much as possible at the elbow, and make the round strike with the elbow to the opponent's head. The strike should be done with the elbow's sharp upper part. When striking, the left hand should be in a horizontal position. During the strike, the left hand's wrist is relaxed and turned outwards. The fingers are stretched out. At the final point, the wrist should be under the right hand. When striking, the chin is lowered. The right hand covers the head and body. After the strike, the hand should return to its initial position as soon as possible.